the world has been.
I was playing the zombie, Be the Zombie. Mm-hmm. It's fucking impossible when you fight against real people. Like, I was trying to hunt down real people, and their fucking UV lights reach, like, across the fucking map. Like, you can't. They knew exactly where I was every single time.
Can you hear me?
Dave? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Antizin from Rise, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade. We'll talk when I get back with the Antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Fix this. It's
a disaster. Come to Zombieland and watch your family get eaten alive.
Two down, one to go.
Thank you.
Station, Alfie.
You've got to find the main panel. It's in one of the buildings.
Seem a little bit under the weather.
Don't worry. Sarah will figure something out.
gods, you freaks. That was good stuff, Crane. No bullshit. Look, I got a field job to deal with. But when I get back, I'm gonna take care of you.
Thank you. Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole is hard? What does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
All right, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
Steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Anthasy, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rise will consider giving your people some Anthasy. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
I met Rice, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit, not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of Anthasy stockpiled.
There you are. Rai said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim. Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
And if I do this, I'll get the answers in?
That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky at the very least. Kareem's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy. Just met Rise. There's no question that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No. He thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out.
Empire.
at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Making me sweat again.
What is?